Hey guys, welcome back to another video on my YouTube channel. My name is Antoine Wagner, and I hope you're doing fantastic today. So I'm currently in my car and it's pretty late in the day. It's about 6 p.m. which you can probably see by the surrounding, like pretty dark. And I'm currently heading to the trampoline park, so at 6 p.m. I know, because I'm just coming out of work and I want to have as much fun as I can during the time I have, like, out of work. And I'm going to take you along with me on this journey. I've been going there for a couple of weeks now and it's amazing, so I hope you like it. So let's not waste any more time talking to the camera and try to head out. See you there. Yo guys, so basically I just got to the tramp walk and it looks like that, it looks pretty dope. So there's this little section right there to warm up, and then you got the big section with foam pits, stuff like that, and a big airbag. So first time I came here was like mainly for the airbag, but right now like I'm staying mostly on the tramp. So today is going to be basically the tramp sesh, and I'm going to try to have as much fun as possible. And I'm not going to waste any more time talking, I'm going to warm up and then just start flipping.
In the sky, gazing far into the night, I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, 'cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true, baby, let the light shine through. If you believe it's true, baby, won't you let the light shine through.
Guys, my man is unbelievable, like, I can't even tell you. I mean, like, look at this little track. I mean, how do you even think about throwing a double flip out of that? I don't even know. But yes, let's keep on stage going. He warmed it like he warmed up. That's all I can say about it. But yes, so let's keep going. Guy, like the set of stuff, pretty unexpected kind of event. Like, I mean, it just like throws banger everywhere it goes. Like, that's insane. I've never seen that, honestly. But yeah, so that's pretty much lead, honestly. And it's gonna make today's video, like, I mean, extreme flip in trampoline park. That's what it's called. That's what it's gonna be called, because like this man is a genius, like, for real. Honestly, props to him. My body's gone. You're gonna see a couple of ski tricks, because I told my other buddy that I like ski people, and when they trick on trampoline, it looks like a lot like skiing. It's amazing, it's also different, so I hope you like it. The session just ended, I'm back in the car, so ending the video in the same place we started it. It was amazing, honestly. I mean, first part, like with this guy I met, and that was like insane. He just threw bangers after bangers after bangers. Like, he had never thrown a double backy before. He had never thrown a double fronty before. And like, he was just throwing banger and banger. It was amazing. And then second part, like, you've seen it. My friends, like, they just threw banger and banger, like, the same way. It was pretty lit, actually. So that was, I think, the first video I made there. And I may very well be doing all the video there, because it's an amazing place and I'm coming there pretty often, so I get the chance to actually film a lot there. And I'll see you back in the next video, maybe tomorrow, maybe in 2 days, I don't know. In the same place in Bam, I'm gonna be doing some amazing stuff again. I mean, I don't know what this adventure is gonna take me to, but it's gonna be pretty lit. And yeah, see you guys in the next video. Peace out.